Please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Welcome to EA TV News. I am Kendall.
And I'm Mia, and we are here to bring you all you need to know around EA for Wednesday, January 31st, and every school day after.
Have you brought your yearbook yet? Make sure you take advantage of the sale price while it lasts. Anyone who purchases can design and create two pages for free. Just scan the QR code and make it happen.
Stop by Smoothie King on your lunch shift today for a delicious treat to get you through the day.
Behavior clinic is today from 3 to 4:30. Students assigned an after-school clinic must report to the articulated seating area near the cafeteria at dismissal. Failure to report to an assigned behavior clinic will result in a Saturday detention.
FCA meets every Thursday at 7:10 in the back gym. All are welcome to attend.
Chemistry tutoring is happening this Thursday after school in room 1301. Go get the help you need.
The FFA Gumbo Cook-Off will be from 6 to 8 p.m. tomorrow night in the cafeteria. Tickets will only be $5 and include all-you-can-eat gumbo. Come help the FFA program and eat all the gumbo you want.
The Spartan Wrestling program competed in the JV City Championship and Girls State Championship last weekend. Shout out to the following Spartans to place in their weight classes: Logan Richardson, Vance Wireman, and Grady Stutzman placed third. Andrew Burt, Christopher Frank, Stephen Renee, Carissa Lopez, Brian Cullen placed second.
Braden Dupree placed first. The next and last competition for the Spartans will be the state championship tournament this weekend. The Spartans will be leaving for the state tournament in Bossier City tomorrow. Good luck to the Spartans and finish the season strong.
Bowling is rolling after school today at Premier Lanes with the boys taking on Liberty High. Be there and be loud.
Freshman basketball takes on Letcher down Airline tonight, while varsity hosts Denham Springs in a big district matchup this Friday night in the gym. Good luck, boys.
Girls basketball takes on Denham on the road tomorrow before hosting the two district games next week. Good luck, girls.
Representatives from Jostens will be in the cafeteria during both lunch shifts on Tuesday, February 6th. Seniors, if you have not placed your grad products order and planning to participate in graduation, please place your order online using this QR code.
If you were nominated for the literary rally, you have received a letter from Miss Evers. Please make sure to bring in the signed copy today to confirm that your name will be submitted to the Nicholls State University by Friday for your participation in this distinguished program. And of course, congratulations.
Spanish Club will go on a field trip on February 20th. Please make sure you bring your permission slip and pay the $30 fee by Friday, February 2nd.
Lunch today is crispy chicken patties.
Yum. Yum.
And don't forget $1 for cookies.
Today's Spartan Sparkle of the Day is given to us by an anonymous senior. They say, live your life to the fullest. Thank you.
We hope you've had a great Wednesday, and as always, remember your Spartan standards.
Be there, choose your attitude, work hard, and have fun.
Okay.